Well, those who built it believed that this way they would get closer to God. But when the epidemic came, it didn't help anyone.
Why did you murder those peacekeepers?
I didn't murder anyone. I defended myself against people who wanted to rob me. Wouldn't you do the same if strangers broke into your home?
I don't know. I never had a home. Oh, this is a hell of a hard climb.
A marvel, isn't it? A miracle of architecture. The pinnacle of human achievement. Our ancestors' crowning glory. And today, we just climb it like monkeys.
Got it.
Well done. I can see it's hard to discourage you.
Yeah, I'm stubborn.
Well, perhaps you will be of use to me. Return to me.
You have it? Good. Wait a moment.
You did it.
Wasn't exactly hard.
Okay, so what's the surprise? What do you want in exchange?
You have little to offer that'd be any use to me.
Wait, what?
I'm a programmer. In a world of people who only eat shit and sleep. What could you pay me? A pigskin? 5 bottles of booze? The surprise is, I did it for your friendship.
All Oh, well, that is a surprise. I'm honored, I guess.
You overcame my traps, defeated my defenses. Let's trust one another, Aiden. That will be my reward.
Okay, Kurt. And, thank you. Juan, success. Kurt fixed the bug.
I knew you could handle it.
But you totally undersold how unreal this guy is.
I told you he was just this side of batshit. That's why I don't like being alone. Don't want that to happen to me.
What now?
Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working.
Just let me go.
Thanks. They would have killed me. You deserve this.
Our folks would talk to us more. This feud is silly. We all want peace.
You want a shop? I'm right here. I don't bite, buddy.
Need to get myself a new weapon at the armory. This one's worn out.
Bet I got just what you need. Hey, you! Come here! my goods, but everyone else's to shame. Get over here already!
I know chess, and what's happening between Renegades and PK.
Catch you stealing, you lose a hand, pal. No, I lose a hand.
Hello.
There, all fixed.
Shh, keep it down. Sometimes the walls have ears. Do you know what this is, Aiden?
Looks like, pellets? Buckshot?
Oh. Dios, que triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Beluga, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Considered to be the only true caviar in the world. Dissolves on your tongue. Letting you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that. They kill for the future and they forget the present.
They?
The major mats of the world. Please, join me. I've taken care of the UV lamps. Has Matt confided to you why he needs lamps in a place with no electricity yet? And how he's going to carry out this suicide mission? That's what I thought. Contact him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Hey, Matt, the lamps are ready and waiting for you.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that.
Juan? Nah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabid dogs must be kept at bay, and when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk. About how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
As you can see, Jack likes to give orders. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly.
And the power of a dom will change the tide of the war.
Wait for my call.
I hear the PK engineers working on alarms and electric traps.
makes no sense. Infected.
Man, I hate my job. But I guess I'm better off on this side of the prison bars.
Is our greatest enemy. He's responsible for...
Come on. Got something to show you. I know about you. You help people.
Well, I help people sometimes, yeah.
I'll pay you, of course. I can't afford it. This is all mine. Mine and my dad's.
Not in the market for a new skirt, but... You know what? Sure. Tell me what you need.
Okay. But this is just between you and me. Can't let Dad find out.
Oh, so it's his money you plan on spending.
Nonsense. I'm trying to stop Dad's girlfriend from spending his money. Elena. She's got him wrapped around her finger. They've only been together a month and she's gone through his savings already. He's even mortgaged the shop. She has to be stopped, or we'll have nothing left. Take this. It's all I have. If this goes any further, she'll kill him.
Wait, what? Kill him?
Like she did several so-called boyfriends before him. All fallen dead shortly after falling for her.
You have proof?
How about 4 bodies? All her exes except the last one. His name is Josh. Managed to escape her clutches alive. He can tell you all about her, I bet. Find Josh. Ask him. It may be the only way to save my father from his own stupidity.
Where can I find Josh?
Spends a lot of time at Frank's. Half in the bag. Usually after sunset. But I bet he can prove Elena is a killer.
Butcher is our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million people.
Stop, buddy. PK's gonna envy your purchases, that's for sure.
Thank you. Did you hear about the Pilgrim? Word on the rooftops is Matt hired him to whack the criminal.
Inhibitor container detected.
Yeah. Get back! from me!
Yeah.
You're a ghost? Oh, we'll make you a ghost. You killed him. He killed you. On alert, everyone.
I get nervous when it's so quiet.
Thanks, man.
back when I became a peacekeeper.
Used to think there was nothing worse than the infected. Today, I'm not so sure.
Carrier's Guild here. I have a message.
I wasn't expecting anything. Oh, my.
What's wrong?
A client of mine is concerned about her unborn child. She's feeling some pain, so I'd better go and check on her. I'm a midwife, you see.
Couldn't her husband have come to get you?
Lord, no. She's in hiding from him. You see, the baby's not his. What'd he do if he found her? You can't tell a soul. You mustn't.
I see. The secret's safe with me.
Thank you. Now, excuse me. I must gather my things.
Did I do the Pharaoh proud?
Funny. If by Pharaoh you mean me, then I approve. Now come back when you're ready for more. They're not all gonna be that easy.
I'm back for more.
That's the spirit! And before us, this time, to Mesopotamia. Like, 9,500 years ago, when writing itself was invented.
Writing? Wow.
Expressly for the sake of deliveries, no less. People used to order goods by sending out clear tokens. Each one had notches carved in them to show how many items they wanted.
So I'd send you a clay token with three notches, and you'd send me three items, like fish or hats.
Aye, something like that. It's what started everything we do. Everything the Carrier's Guild is about.
Oh, I guess we're not just messengers after all.
No. Now take this box where it needs to go. It's fragile, so be careful.
Did you hear about
Get what you need!
Word on the rooftops is Matt hired him to whack the colonel.
Come back for more.